Hey everybody! Hello everybody! It's the Poltergeist 5000.
And it's the Witch King going to.
We're gonna do Rise in Ruins.
Yep. We're right into it. Let's go. Okay. It's gonna be a race. You could almost say racing through the ruins.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck are you? Oh.
Oh.
I understand.
I love how this starts with a close up.
Wait, hang on. Zoom in. Keep zooming in. All right, fine.
What?
No, I don't want it.
Nope.
I want with.
I wish.
Don't kill him.
Oh.
How would you? That was like a full second after I told you not to kill him,
like,
and you still.
My brain, okay? Just ignore.
I want whip. Me whip asshole. Playing here. Yeah, here we go.
Whoop, whoop. Because we need extra sound effects. Oh, there we go.
Well, yeah, but it was after the thing that I got.
Oh.
Can you break free? You were able to break free with that? Okay, good.
Yeah,
be careful, jackass. Come on, have a little spatial awareness.
No, dude, I gotta die so I can come here.
You can just
there.
Try hitting start. Try holding select. Okay, not that. Hold select.
Dude, there's no select.
Z! That's what I have to select. Well, there we go.
Later, I will play as Meta Knight.
Meta Knight Tokyo.
Meta Knight Tokyo!
Yaw!
I feel like I'm doing so much damage.
Meta Knight always felt weaker to me. Bro, we need to light the fucking fuse, ass jack.
Oh my goodness, look at that flippity flappin' Meta Knight.
Dude, how can you sit in the cannon and not impulsively duck and unduck?
I have no idea. Oh, flippity flappin' Meta Knight. I'm just gonna flippity flap everywhere now.
Good. You're accomplishing a lot.
Well, I mean, I like to
His wibbly wobbly eyes.
Oh, I got the waddle doo. I flippity flapped him.
Waddle doos. That's a waddle. That was a waddle dee.
Was it?
Yeah,
oh yeah.
Waddle
right.
doos
of
have
course,
the waddle doos with single
idiot.
Eyes.
Hero.
Just a little bit of lag.
So, we do this one. Oh, I was gonna say we do this one together, and then you just rolled off and left.
I didn't think that would. I wasn't sure if that would knock you off. Later. Ow. Ah! Oh, I almost got past it.
I want that. I'm taking a beating. Meta Knight's too fast. He's too speedy.
Would you? If you hadn't kissed me, I would have cleared that guy.
Just a quick little kiss here and there, you know.
That wasn't even a kiss for my benefit. That
nope.
was me healing you for what little
yep.
health you lost. Shit.
How did that not hit me? Like, honestly.
I didn't mean to land on your head, dude. I just want to run. Stop it!
I, like, carried you up into that. Yaw! Oh.
Wow,
ow,
really,
ow,
that was very skillfully handled.
Well, you know, sometimes...
I have a lot of respect for you.
Sometimes Meta
Knight,
you do...
Sometimes Meta has a hard time, has a hard day, you guys.
Has a hard Q, guys?
It's her day. What the hell? What the hell? What are you just randomly saying the word, the letter Q? What? Where did that come from?
Like Japanese. Q. K-Y-O? Kyo? I don't know. Don't look at me.
Oh, I'm not.
Good.
I'm looking at this. I'm gonna take a shot every time I accidentally jump on Meta Knight's head. Jesus Christ.
10 minutes later into the video, 10 seconds later into the video, you're just drunk. Next one. Careful, there. See you later, dude!
Ow. Okay, you ready to meet your maker, Mr. Bonkers? Okay, hang on. Let me just... Man, he is... This isn't quite Miasmaros where you can just do that indefinitely. Wait, dude, I need...
It was auto-firing, dude. It was doing it.
You're an asshole.
It's my fault, dude! It's my fault!
This time. I bet if I hadn't said that, you still would have killed him, though.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, is it... Oof. Spicy!
That's not a ship I would ever have thought of being a thing. Kirby and Meta Knight, like, what?
I mean, they're, like, the same species. Well,
is that the best you could come up with?
That's like the only thing that matters, right?
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness. I am very consistently a number two.
You got a one the first time.
I know, right?
Just do what you
first
did then.
Go.
Push the button.
Push A to get number one.
Hold A to charge your laser.
Do a barrel roll.
Okay, sorry. I need to give that the laugh it deserved.
Hello, Sleepy Dude.
Why would you hurt Sleepy Dude?
Goodness, look at Meta Knight swimming.
He was having a good day.
As you just hammer Sleepy Dude. Look at this guy. This music. Man, I've forgotten this music. Hello.
This is some goofy. It's got like that goofy ass beat to it. Very skillfully handled.
Thank you.
Oh, it's just junk.
No, I will.
Wow, you are very good at this game.
Clearly the best, dude.
Ow.
No comments. Kiss me again, Kirby! Many kisses. Whoa, dude, I forgot about that move.
Yeah, you can do a spin attack. It's so weird how they marketed this game with the sword when the sword is like a one big reference to Zelda. It's
yeah.
Like they're marketing Kirby with Zelda. Okay, now hold on.
Standing up here like
didn't want too many cooks in the kitchen for that one.
Nope. So basically,
not that that's particularly difficult, but I don't trust you enough to get in the way.
Oh no.
You still managed to get hit.
I did. Yeah, I mean, I couldn't see anything.
Well, you could have just waited.
Oh, I like this underwater thing I'm using.
Not as good as what is it called? The song that I love later? I think it's called Pomegranate Pain. It's the one that goes do 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 do.
The Flippity Flap and Meta Knight scores again!
That was teamwork. Man, fuck you. Oh, I don't think water.
Oh, water's cool.
Water is cool.
Oh, dude, I'm like almost dead.
Wait,
okay, Mr.
There's something down there.
Ah!
Something down here. Fries! I was trying to go up, but it opened, but I went in the door.
You could have ice creamed, man.
You like ice cream. You like ice cream.
Oh.
You love it. You cannot resist ice cream. To resist is hopeless. Your existence is meaningless without ice cream. That's also Invader Zim.
Oh. Just tried to annihilate him.
And then you tried to annihilate him and he jumped, and that was enough to stop you.
Yep. I think my time with Mecha Knight of Q is almost done.
Excuse me. Shouldn't have generated a lot of force with those little flappy wings. Oh, it's the man. It's time for the man. You did it.
Ah!
Like the weirdly pretty fucking super.
Okay, you take this one. Because these ones are like.
These ones are ass.
Ah!
You died.
Just in the what? Background dying.
The fixed perspective on that was super weird.
Oh,
didn't mean to do that. Excuse me.
Ow!
That was my bad.
Puff face. Why am I... Don't you puff. Puff, puff. Look at it. She's even more flippy flappy than Meta Knight. Kirby, you nasty little finger! I'm gonna destroy you,
what
Kirby!
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Diddy, why are you so mean?
Oh, it's over there. That's a weird place to hide the
game. It's like there's no pomp and circumstance to it at all.
Later.
Well, now you have an ability because you're today, today, today,
today,
king today,
today, today,
today. Okay, I saw like the. Diddy wears goggles when he's in the water, but if you look at the corners of his eyes, it just kind of looks like he has really bloodshot eyes, like freaky King K. Rool eyes.
Alright, alright, Diddy. Oh, I really don't like how slow Ruby flies.
It's the same speed as everyone else. Except Meta Knight, he flies fast, so I guess after playing as him, he would be used to going fa-ha. Yes. You like me bringing the shadows closer?
No.
Shit.
Oh. Well, that's awkward. Darn.
I thought I was puffed.
That's like two deaths.
Yeah. Okay. And?
What did you just push?
What did you push? You warped to me. Oh, you were. You exited.
Hello. I got tired of DDD.
It's like that guy I raced on Mario Kart Wii's Wi-Fi one thing. Bo Big Red.
Disclaimer warning, the commentary on this video is exactly... It's A tier. Half its amazingness.
No kidding.
It is my goal to personally nosedive into every enemy in this game.
Well, you're halfway there. Well, you're halfway there. Bonk. Here's where things start to get tricky.
Bonk.
What are you? You're gonna die, man. You're gonna die. You're gonna die.
Nah, I'm too good for that.
Oh, really?
As evidenced by the rest of this game. Hold up.
Give me a kiss. No. Gimme. Gimme a meanie. You're a asshole. That was very skillful. That mattered a lot.
Okay, careful,
dude. Come on, wait to not read a telegraph. Good lord. You're on amphetamines. Ooh. Ah!
Darn, it was so close, too.
I'm gonna eat the tomato, and you don't get any. Here you go.
I said you don't get any. Yes. That was like a smooch. Oh.
Good grief. Speed run. It's just like...
Yep. What the heck?
Well, first two.
No sense of superiority in tone at all.
No, I'm just surprised.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think I'd done anything different. I knew it was going to be high.
Oh, man. Did I ever tell you about when I played Terraria and I, like, beat Death Mode in Calamity?
Every single time I see you.
What were you saying about being surprised about getting to that?
What the fuck are you... What? Yep. All I'm saying is that I didn't think I'd done anything different, so I was surprised that I didn't get one again. I mean, you saw that. Come on.
Sure. Whatever you say.
No. Oh my god, you're such an ass jack.
Smacked that dude.
Are the best shots. One of these days it'll happen. Oh, this is lame. That's a very unnecessarily fancy hat that Whip Kirby wears.
Yeah.
Is it just me? This is also just stars. Stars.
So many thoughts. I mean, we got a one up, and considering how many times we would die.
Well, yeah, but we could have.
Yep. Yep.
That doesn't increase the value. Yep. It doesn't increase. That's circumstantial. It doesn't increase the value of that particular cluster of red stars.
I suppose. There's three. Okay, so let's get some like actual professional commentary here.
Why would we do that?
I have no idea.
Also, I'm afraid of what you were about to say, and I'm not sure I want to ask what it was.
Alright, so one of the is gonna go for the red star. He gets in there. Nice. He's gonna almost get destroyed.
Is that what professional commentary is? It looks like boring as hell. Play by play.
Pretty much. Yeah. It looks like he's gonna catch up to the Kirby here. He's gonna.
Maybe in a fucking competitive game. for the people who aren't playing, we're just watching, maybe.
Yup. Well, this is... Oh. That was very close. As far as... Wait.
We need Star 80.
Swaddle dude, just like, chilling over here.
Man, all the upgrades to Tornado in this game are so unnecessary.
Yeah, it kind of feels like it. Hey all! Please, Tornado, we have a massive, huge spear, dude. Yes. Ah!
That was pretty slick.
Yeah, there wasn't something above that, was there?
No. I don't remember if there was. Or I would at least have an inkling. Most hidden thing ever, I have to say. Yeah. With my mouth is what I have to go up. Okay, guys, there is one up here.
Yeah.
No, it's just never mind. It's just a tasty tonic.
Well, I guess
I was gonna comment from Crimson Space Angel, who was a very good commenter.
Nice. I'm destroying.
I'm going to eat him!
Okay!
Wait. Okay, never mind.
Wait. Okay, never mind. Oh, food. Food, give me that. Oh, give me that. No! Dude. How could this happen to
me? Wait, you missed the red star!
Okay. It's time for skills.
Also known as pushing the A button.
Well, that's just like, I mean, it's a Wii game, dude. Whatever kind of skills you need.
D-butt, D-pad, timing. I mean, like, there's timing here, but it's... Push the button.
Okay. Analyze.
Yeah, I don't think it was that one. Oh, no,
nope,
it was.
Nope.
But I did it too early there.
I did it too early, yeah. That's what I've been doing every time.
What the fuck? Where did they all come from?
You got all those red stars. There were like multiple million red stars you got.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Take. Ooh, bomb! I won't. Even though it's not good in this game.
Bomb is
probably honestly at its best in Superstar.
Yeah.
Where, with like the really snappy, quick, intuitive aiming that has no risk of accidentally puffing you up like in Squeak Squad.
Yes.
And there's no Bomb Baller.
Bomb Balling is your
look at the background, man. It reminds me of a rock star.
It does actually. Look.
That quicksand room.
Yup. What? How?
That was pretty slick.
Oh, how did you get in that door? I flicked.
Oh, here I am. Oh, lay a bomb there. Oh, right. Please open the door. Knock, knock.
This is Waddle Dude's just
knock,
like,
knock.
I should have. I tripped! Oh, I landed on this.
Thank you for the open the dooring.
I love how we just like...
How fucking annoying would that be if to open the door to your house, you had to like hit a switch on the corner of your house and then run before it closed again.
Oh my goodness. So that would be, as far as annoying things go, I'd say I'd give it a 10.
No, wow, ten out of, full 10.
A 10 out of 10 IGN would never play again.
I'm not good at playing when I have a candle.
I'm holding this.
Yeah, go be and get those candles.
Do you want me to carry your mom for you?
Oh, actually, that is quite nice. That is quite nice.
You get it.
You gotta go up and around. Did you see a way to get in there?
Dude, I see all the ways. I see everything.
Is that so? Bro, what if there's more we need to do with the candle? Grab the candle.
Okay, hey, grab the candle. Oh, you got it. Wow, got man. Don't even let me take
it.
Oh,
okay. That was all for the candle.
Yep, legit, that's it.
Oh. Oh. Just gonna give us water. Ow.
Wait. I'm here for a smooch.
How dare you?
I'll tackle.
Look at the, like, star-ass Egyptian eyes in the background.
Die.
So much Team Kirby Clash Deluxe.
Yep.
Muscle memory from. Hang on. What? Stuff over here. There's lots of things over here. Okay, it's nothing.
I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, I can. Ow. Gee, thanks. Well, okay.
Yo, it doesn't matter, dude. All you gotta do is hold select and you can get all your health back.
Well, I suppose.
You need to get out of the church.
That feels like a no.
Yeah, like you've been so adverse to min-maxi solutions in your life.
I mean... the burning is just like... Oh. I guarded that.
Holy cow. I think we both guarded that. I'm invisible.
Really?
Did you know that? Oh, I got garlic. You kissed an invisible man.
What?
Now that's a weird experience.
Oh, I can't even get it. Well, it sure is a good thing there was a door there. The pause strategy where you just kind of like...
I didn't really need that because you have spears.
Nope.
Oh, here's... And now we get all from sword.
Yeah.
Out of that sword!
That stop. I'm just like mid-chucking a spear.
And now another freeze frame of the same spear.
Oh my goodness.
And we're going to kill some mumbly. Those guys are called Mumblies.
Cool. Oh, I thought you were going to do that. Lining up for the spear throw, and it's good!
Gotta jump.
Throw.
Ow. He's like looking at the camera like he's doing a vlog or something. He's like, hey everybody, it's Waddle Dee! I think today I'm going to be reviewing these Kirby Funko Pop figures.
Oh, goodness. That was a back angle there. Oh, I'm
going to die. I'm going to not die this time.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. I've just been dying, like, normally, and then you've been dying in here.
Well, I keep dying exactly the only way I ever die in Kirby games, which is to inhale something when I'm over a pit.
Yes. That's kind of the only way anyone ever dies. I hope. Oh, the look. Y'all can't see that, but that was the lookiest look I've ever looked.
I should be spinning these back.
Kinda should be.
Although the thing is that the shadow follows you like off screen, you can never get a lead on it because it always stays just off screen.
I'm just.
Maybe you just like, I kiss me, you fool.
Oh. No, I bounced you.
You dumbass.
We can't kiss.
That was your bat. You blew it.
I blew it, dude.
No, don't shake the GameCube controller. Dumb shit.
Like, I'm shaking it. I'm shaking it. Nothing's happening.
This is weird playing with a GameCube controller. It's almost like how this evolved from the canceled GameCube Kirby.
Yeah. That's my. I like.
There's something hilarious about like the pose Kirby sticks in when after throwing a car, he's just like, yeah.
I am
sorry. Lit epic.
I definitely thought that attack was gonna come sooner.
Can we
just sleepy?
I'm just like, oh, I hit him. What? Oh, I got him. I got him with a cutter that I've already thrown that I then redirected into his path.
Shush. You're just the master at this game. The master
obviously.
Of none. Like, what's the saying?
What the hell was that? The master of none. Hello? It's like, is this thing on?
Is this my god? Hello? Hey! Oh,
I got him.
That was you. I sometimes confuse the little pink Kirby with my red wall blue. I should just pretend I know nothing about this game.
D.
Well, maybe I don't have to pretend.
What the hell? I don't remember that being there. We're going backwards.
Oh. It's a bit awkward. No wonder everything was so barren. Yep.
Now that is embarrassing.
Let's just have a moment of silence for our idiocy. That was way too late. Maybe it's the input lag, actually. That's what I'm wondering.
It's weird because I hear you push the button at the same time as me.
Yeah. It might actually, because I feel like I'm pushing it at the right time. It's definitely not happening at the right time. Oh, here we go.
We gotta find Mr. Deuter. Oh yay, the whip challenge. I look forward to platinuming those on the eventual LP.
Go. What are these? Oh, look, it's Will Smith.
Let's go fight a genie voiced by Robin Williams and occasionally Dan Castellaneta.
It's really abridged.
Dude, hello? Like, I like team attacks and all, bro, but like, get off me. Dave?
Ow.
Yup.
Dude, I am the lousiest. Gosh dang.
I'm trying to roll dodge.
That's gonna hurt.
I'll get some jabbies in his back.
Man, did that actually hurt me through the guard?
Sheesh. No!
Boy, that appeared very quickly.
What the heck? I thought I was gonna get it. Where even was I?
You were off in the sky going, hey!
I kind of wish Waterbee would pull down from his spear. Like, just vaguely, after, like, Palutena in Smash.
That's one of Waddle Dee's taunts when he eventually gets into Smash, is just him doing the Palutena pole dance taunt on his spear.
Oh, man.
But, like, he's just a ball, so it's just him, like, spinning around it with his leg up.
That'd be amazing. Oh, man. Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go. You guys are talking about Malgalore.
Malgalore of lies. Indeed.
All right, later.
And I guess that's... Are we calling it there? Is that the second episode? Are we doing this?
That is the second episode.
Sheesh. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Nothing like a wah.